Hello guys, welcome back to my channel, and today, in this day's videos, I'm going to give you an opinion. So, how's everybody doing? Welcome to this channel. Welcome back guys. You guys are my love, my passion, my everything. So I hope you have a wonderful day today. And I hope you've been playing a lot of Fortnite Season 5 like me in this past, like, I don't know, a week. I don't even know, man. This is crazy. Super, super crazy. There's a lot of new things. There's like new backpacks, new skins, new Fortnite cars, and there's a lot of things going on. And with all these things going on, well, first, before getting into it, please subscribe, give it that subscribe button, click on notifications, and comment below for a chance to win some free BAFOON, like free BAFOON, guys. Let's get to 1 million likes, and I'll give away 100 BAFOON. Gifts, like 100 VBUCKS, that's like a lot. So please, just don't forget to give a like, subscribe to this channel, drop a comment with, I don't know, just tell me what your fucking pet's name is or something like that. I don't even give a fuck, guys, because this is a fake scam, but just put your information down below, just give a like, give me money, just do it again. Yes, I'm super pumped. I'm just super pumped because I'm super pumped. And today we're gonna be talking about one thing. Is the new location Tilted Towers? Is it? Well, I we'll have to discuss, because a lot of people are saying that this is the new Tilted Towers. It definitely looks like Tilted Towers, but just subscribe to that button, give me a like, please write a comment down below, and just keep the views coming, just keep the views coming. So guys, is this news location Paradise Palms, where Moisty Mire was, the new Tilted Towers? Well, in my opinion, I think it could be, but not enough people are dropping there. So maybe with time, maybe we can get it to be the new Tilted Towers. And as you can see, it's pretty much in the opposite side of where Tilted Towers is in the Fortnite Season 5 Battle Pass Epic King Fortnite Battle Royale map. So there's a pretty big chance that this information I am coming up with is 100% real, like 100% very real, very yes. So tell me guys what you think about this, tell me guys what you don't think about this, just tell me everything you think and not think about this in the comment section below. And just as a reminder, please subscribe and comment in the comment section, as well as give me a like in order to get yourself into a free BAFOON giveaway. So the more comments, the more likes, the more subscribers, the more BAFOON I'll be giving away to you guys, because you guys are my love, you are guys my subscribers, you are the people, you are the people, you are the people. This thing, it's worth doing. And yes, maybe this is becoming the new Tilted Towers. It's definitely pretty big, it's got some pretty nice pools, like holy shit, I love those pools, those are super fun. It's definitely way better than Moist Mire ever was. I mean, the chests are in some hefty places, some are better than others, you know what I'm saying, but I mean, it's really an amazing place. And again, just as a reminder, subscribe, give me a like, enter the VBUCKS giveaway, just keep it coming, bro, just keep it coming. So, guys, enjoy this gameplay I'm recording on. I've recorded this for you, my people. I was playing on Xbox. I'm just a little PC player, like I'm super MLG and all of us. And I can prove it to you that I play on PC because I have my keyboard right here. Like, look at this. I sound like a streamer now. I'm so good. But yeah, I had to play on on Xbox because I got banned for playing with a keyboard on console servers, which, by the way, I'll be making a video on how to play console servers with keyboard and mouse and dominate your opponents. But first up, please subscribe to my channel, keep the notifications, give me a like and comment down below too for an entry in the BAFOON giveaway contest for this Battle Royale Season 5 epic Fortnite gameplay game thing, Victory Royale thing, Victory or Fortnite. Yes, so subscribe, give me a like, I really appreciate you guys, I love you guys are the best, the very fucking best. And please tell me in the comments who's hyped up for Season 5, because I know I am. Whoa, Season 5, yes, 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 oh my god, I'm such a virgin. Fuck, yes, Season 5, guys, Season 5 is the thing. So, yeah, guys, drop the like button, slap that thing up, subscribe to my channel, slap the subscribe button up, give a pretty hefty slap to the notification button, give it a nice slap, and comment down below like how many slaps have you given to my fucking channel. So thank you guys for watching, thank you guys for loving me as I love you. Keep playing Fortnite, keep playing Super Awesome, have a wonderful fucking goddamn day, and don't forget to subscribe to my channel for more content like this. Peace out, boys. Enjoy the gameplay. Super hype music. Boom, 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 boom.